He gone.
Well, it's field day, June 2022, the last weekend. We got invited back again with the big pig because we've got the battery bank on it and it'll allow us to have a different classification for one of the radio contests. Some are classed on commercial power and some can be listed on battery power. We plan on meeting up with everybody out here and having a nice day and barbecue and so forth. But the first day we're going to spend setting up the antennas.
Morning.
Oh.
All right.
Hi, hey. John and Linda. Hope you're having fun up north where it's cool.
Yes, indeed. Hey.
Got a good battery in here.
I'm getting a little punchy. I've only been out here since 6:30.
Oh man, it's terrible.
6:30?
Yes, sir.
I got up at 6:30.
I got up at 5:30. I got up at 5:30.
Quite a few times a day and night.
Hey, Chuck.
Yeah.
Did you bring your slingshot?
Yes, I did.
Okay.
Day one, Friday, is spent hanging the antennas up in the trees. We'll begin contesting tomorrow.
This finger doesn't do that.
The big tall one. How far do you want that up?
Well, whatever you think.
That branch there?
Way up there.
Uh-huh. Yeah? Yeah, he's... Okay. You want to go over that fork?
Yeah, right around that area.
Oh!
This is Chuck giving me money.
You buy these with the...
Thank you.
With the supplies? Or
thanks,
what?
Dear.
No, I had bought these on my own.
You're welcome.
How old are they?
I have two dead batteries.
Days. Just
there's a green one in here. Does that...
Better. And we didn't bring the charger, did we?
I sent the information of what medicine she was on, anti-seizure medicine, and I was telling her, honestly, she's never had a seizure. Why is she taking anti-seizure medicine? And part of the problem is he moves around all the time in the military. So one doctor starts on one, he moves, the other doctor goes, oh, okay, you already taken that, so they just keep the prescription. You just have to start all over.
I was looking at Ken's ham sticks, and how I can mount one of them out there on that railing. I can do it, no problem. Get Herb to make me a mount, you know. But anyway, if I could get a small radio like that 706 he's got, I'd like to have one with a tuner in it, but that 706 doesn't have a tuner. I was thinking if I had a little radio that did 100 watts HF and everything, and I could mount it on the mount a hamstick on that railing out there, I might be able to work HF. So I don't know, just a thought about
it. Oh, you mean at home? Okay.
Yeah, at home. At the apartment over there. Are you filming?
Nope.
You know, the last couple of days,
20 meters is dead.
It appears that we had a visitor overnight, probably a raccoon or a stray dog, chewed on the wires.
That's unusual.
So now we've got to repair it.
This is probably from the 20s or 30s.
Yeah. I wouldn't go that far, probably at least 50.
I'm impressed. WA9AQQ, the one and only.
Hi, Bill.
Looks like two pieces of cheese. There you go. I like sourdough, man. Can I put an order in?
Well, you should have gone with Rhonda and I, so you could have said something.
University of Michigan, and of which I paid for, and as a result,
you are the field day. You're in still on Charlie 3, Whiskey X-ray. Kilowatt Echo 0, Whiskey Victor Sierra. We are 2 Delta Eastern Pennsylvania, 2 Delta Echo Papa Alpha.
Whiskey 5, Hotel Sierra Victor.
Whiskey 5 station again.
Whiskey 5, Hotel Sierra Victor. Whiskey 5, Hotel Sierra Victor.
Whiskey 5, Hotel Sierra Victor. We are 2 Delta Eastern Pennsylvania, 2 Delta Echo Papa Alpha.
Roger, QSL, yours, and we are 3 Alpha Arkansas. 3 Alpha Arkansas, QSL.
Thanks for the contact. Very good luck to you, sir.
Inside compound where we're watching. He came out there with a bucket, and I don't know what he had, but they had plates set up along the road.
Well, because it was about 100 degrees outside, everybody went home early, and we weren't really picking up that much anyway. The propagation was kind of bad. We're sitting down in a valley, Orbit Heard's place, but it was mainly to have a barbecue picnic and just enjoy each other's company. So, that's it for today. We'll talk to you all later. Please like and subscribe if you got any value out of it, and we'll see you next time.